Okay, for those of you who don't know exactly, we are about 250 kilometers south of Novosibirsk. From your point of view, Kazakhstan, Mongolia, Novosibirsk in the middle. And if you look around us, every direction, hundreds of kilometers of the Siberian taiga, the river next to us, frozen. Some of the cleanest air you'll ever have in the entire world. It's absolutely magic. Over that way, in that small hut, is where we'll be having a sauna later on today, where there's a hole in the ice, about a foot thick, into a river which is almost frozen, where the people from the sauna dive into. This, my friends, is magic. This is the kingdom of heaven.